standing in one of the last great cathedrals in this country, built on the premise that you and you alone are responsible for the consequences of your actions.
You have anything else to say for yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not an affirmation.
Yeah, it's not an affirmation a man uses in court. Henry?
Judge?
At the wake, he shakes my hand, always hugging everyone else.
I have memories of us. You, me, and I don't. How come?
You're just a boy from Indiana who's gonna do whatever he has to do to pretend that's not true.
We built these walls of stone.
Stop staring. I know I look good.
Forensics found traces of blood on your dad's car. It matches the victim.
We spin these tales.
A man who kills somebody on your watch, a man you released, you don't remember hitting him.
We need to establish a firm defense.
Are you asking if you can represent me?
You can afford me.
The truth can be exposed. There's a strength in letting go.
Dad cannot go to prison. You cannot lose this case.
You put me in juvenile detention.
I did what I thought was right.
He'll never come back here again.
Good.
You are simultaneously the most selfish and the most generous person I know. I loved you then, I love you now.
But now a man's blood, a man that you hate, was found on a car that only you drive. You didn't seize that chance and kill it.
That's not my testimony.
You're all puppets. Tangled in strings. Strings.
The universe. If he gets all the Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers. Just like that.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
We got one advantage. He's coming to us. We have what Thanos wants. So that's what we use.
Let's talk about this plan of yours. I think it's good, except it sucks. So let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Wow.
The end is near. Done.
humanity will still exist. Perfectly balanced. As all things should be. I hope they remember you. Years ago, I fought my way out of that cave, became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. We can do is our best, and sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
I saw all these people die. I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do, but not us.
Even if there's a small chance, we owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
We will. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
are you Dr. Doolittle?
You can talk to animals.
I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I.
It's okay to be scared.
No. And I think to myself,
hello, Patty.
Hello, lunch.
Somehow, we just belong together.
Yes, I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world.
I live inside my own world of make-believe.